can, the slides, the slants. As you can hear, you make one little mistake and...
From where can I get the taps?
The taps.
The taps.
Oh. I don't think I've written them.
How was it called again?
The recording of it.
What's that?
How was this song called?
No One Now.
Do you have that on your...
I have the...
Yep. Track 9 on this.
Really? Really?
My marketing, yes.
Oh, okay.
And played correctly.
He's not going to tell you this, but on that Resophonic retrospective, there are 21 Dobro songs on there, so if you're looking for some Dobro tunes.
But those, the slants are about the hardest thing to learn, because you really have to use your ear, because the pushing down of the bar can change the especially like when I did the
it's like a pedal steel.
Exactly. Without the pedals.
I'm across two frets.
Okay, two frets. Yeah.
And then you pull on the second string behind, and you pull. Ring finger. Yeah, sometimes I do the same thing with the... A student taught me. So I paid him. Thank you for coming by.
Suarez.
Can you show me a good way to play a minor chord? I only know, this way to play these three strings, that's all.
You can play E minor right here if you bar your fourth string on the second fret.
Okay.
Fourth string, just that one string. So you have to tip the bar.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Another one is B minor, if you leave. B minor, if you leave the first and second open.
Yeah.
And you can play all the strings except the fifth. Playing tunes in the minor are a challenge. Like the Jerusalem Merge, I'm not gonna play it, but to hit the major. So yeah, it's a challenge.
Okay.
another challenge. Full offs.
Yeah, I'm not very good at it. Yeah, sometimes I live. Was using
I'm thinking of swing 93. Sorry, I'm thinking of swing 93.
Swing 93, 4, I can't remember that.